shocking video that has just come to light. We want to warn you, this is difficult to watch. It is NFL star running back Kareem Hunt of the Kansas City Chiefs at the time, caught on camera kicking, pushing, and then shoving to the ground in this altercation in this hallway in a hotel, a 19-year-old woman. The incident took place during a dispute at that hotel back in February, we understand. It follows other reports of abuse from players within the league. Most recently, former San Francisco 49ers Reuben Foster,
when some bitch lied on him,
domestic battery charge. He was cut from the team, only to be picked up by the Washington Redskins days later. And of course, we all remember this video, former Baltimore Ravens running back Ray Rice hitting and then dragging his fiance out of the elevator. Commissioner Goodell saying at the time, quote, the same mistakes can never be repeated. I mean, it's awful to watch all of this,
please.
But it keeps happening, unfortunately. Joining me now,
please,
our ladies' night panel, Lisa Boothe, Elizabeth Wagmeister, and Wendy Assefa.
Welcome
to all of you. Good to have you here. You know, I mean, obviously, when you look at these situations and the players who get into these trouble and then get picked up by another team after they are kicked off of the team they're on, and you just want to say, you know, what is the message that the NFL is sending here? I love football, but you have to have rules and standards, and if people defy them, they have to be kicked off.
Well, and also, it should be pretty simple. You know, you don't hit women, and if you hit women, you're no longer in the NFL. And I think the NFL should do what they did with Ray Rice, suspend him indefinitely.
Oh, but it's okay, bitches hit men. I get you.
It shouldn't be that difficult. And I think the problem is you've got so many of these players that are held up on pedestals their entire life. They're treated like...
No, you bitches are the ones on pedestals.
They think they're invincible and they can do anything.
No, you bitches will think you're invincible.
And they shouldn't stand for it. And I think there are plenty of great guys in the NFL. You've got the Nick Foles, Benjamin Watsons of the world that sent a great message to men around the country. But people
to
like
be
him,
pussies. Yeah, I get it.
Should be fired, should be let go, and they should send a message to the other players that this is not acceptable.
Yeah, and this happened a while ago.